So when I was around 12 or 13, my mom and I actually got ourselves almost certified to be open water scuba divers. I would have gotten the junior certification because I was in that age bracket, but we never got around to actually getting the certification card and never really went scuba diving there after that, so it kind of just went to the wayside. But I figure I'm gonna explore the whole world. I should have a diver certification. That seems like the point. So I'm doing the online class. I'm gonna try and cram 15 hours into 10, and then we're gonna start scuba diving and get myself a little card that says I can jump to the Great Barrier Reef in it. Home is behind the world ahead. There are many paths to tread through shadow to the edge of night until the stars are all alight.
Oh, what a wonderful sound.
Mist and shadow.
Today we're going on a little bit of an impromptu trip to one of my favorite towns in PR. It's called Hayuya. It's the highest point on the island, the tallest mountain town, and the town of the tomato. That's the place I was talking to you guys about before that grows the best tomatoes, like the kind of tomatoes that you can bite into like a fruit. And that's what they're famous for. I've been here before once for a Puerto Rican history project when I was in high school, and it's just amazing. We're gonna take an alternate route than what the Google Maps told us because I just discovered how close we are to Bosque Toro Negro. So we're gonna swing through there and then we're gonna swoop up to the right to Hayuya and then we'll go to temple.
This is seriously difficult driving. We are in a legitimately large, slow-moving cloud.
We have now entered the beginning of Toro Negro Rainforest Preserve.
We're in a rainforest again.
Y esos no son los más altos.
Super tall trees. Here we are at the written rock, La Piedra Escrita. This is one of the things that I did my project on in Puerto Rican history class for Hayuya. We came here, we go down to the bottom of the river, and there is a big rock with a bunch of Taino inscriptions on it. That big one right there. Tiene un montón de inscripciones. Brinca, te tira al agua. Super fría, pero... Pero pa' ahí vamos.
Recoja su basura, cárguela. Get your trash out of here.
Seriously? So check it out. Taino carvings. First people that settled Puerto Rico and the islands as far as we know. I find that all pretty cool. These things remain.
Okay, that was the end of a very long, slightly frustrating, but ultimately rewarding day. I'm very tired. I did not prep for the kind of day that I had. I woke up this morning thinking that I would be taking my scuba confined diving classes and dressed for scuba, and then ended up going to the highest part of the mountains. So I was hanging around the mountains with flip-flops and a bathing suit, which is not the ideal way to do things, but it worked out just fine. I wanted to show you guys a little more of Jayuya, a little more scenery, but we got stuck in a cloud because that's how high up it is. But I'm done for the day. Until I wake up at 8:30 tomorrow to scuba.
En tu cabeza tú eres un narco buscado por la policía y tus pistolas son como los unicornios de fantasía. No hay problema en que tengas enemigos imaginarios, pero sí en que los chamaquitos crean que eres un sicario. Tú no has vivido tres carajos de dificultad en tu vida. A ti no te faltó escuela, no te faltó comida. Si eres un pongo, hubiera tenido las oportunidades
de tener las
universidades. Si te llevo la atención para Central Africana,
Andy, rocks and
pasos y veas cómo dejaron a los chamaquitos sin brazos. ¿Qué vas a hacer cuando a tu hijo?
Waist high in water inside a cave. I'm good. I'm chilling. I'm chilling and now we're swimming. Families. These guys have survived everything. They have been here for all five mass extinctions. Following the slippy path full of roaches. Hello, slippy path full of roaches. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of you. There are a lot of you. If you crawl up onto me, I'm going to freak out. I hate roaches. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. But fear cuts deeper than swords.
Tengo jodido el crédito, no me venden ni un café. Por eso, para pagar otra mensualidad, prefiero andar a pie. Soy como los boxeadores, manejo mal el dinero, invierto todo en mi carrera porque el arte va primero. Soy el más lento de mi familia, no soy.
Hello, dead person. What's up? What's up, guy? stories. I was going the wrong way. Yeah, don't follow me. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. Almost out. I can see the entrance to the cave. You're gonna see it right when I pop up around these rocks. GoPro battery's dying. Don't you die on me. There's the entrance. I see the light. I like it that the instructors trust me. They keep putting me first and saying, "Follow Sonia."
And the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything is different. Right? Now that I see you.
That was super intense and so worth it. Now we have to climb back up where we came from.
Woo-hoo! pobres no deben llorar. Y que de amor
no se muere,
todos caen por amor.
Check it out, guys. Who's the first one back? Who's the first one back? You see anyone else around here? I don't see no one except the instructor. How could it be, little me, had the power to be the best beat in the league, yeah, inevitably. But could it be, little me, you was heckling me, now it's monotony when I regularly are going catch wreck on recreation. So I exceed all your expectations, because I got it in my killer, and then I skin him, the contract was on, but I am the other
doctor. So when my dog's at Randy, matter of fact, get off my dick, merch Andy. Cause everything is fine and dandy, go against me now.
Don't clap so soon, I'm not done. Don't jinx me.
So
we got very lucky, which is great.
Since the last ice age,
on our way back,
they've been cut off from the outside world.
In a good way. I'm gonna get back home. I'm gonna take a very long shower. I'm gonna change into some clean clothes. And then my mom and my grandmother and I are gonna go to my favorite restaurant on the whole island, El Guateque.
Mofongo. Best mofongo in the world. Por si.